Finally, most awaited Xposed Framework is released for Android Nougat. But this Xposed Framework is not made by official Xposed developer team. It is made by Purify team. So now, how you can install Xposed Framework on your Android Nougat based smartphone? Let's watch this video till the end. So before going to install Xposed Framework, make sure your device should be rooted and a custom recovery is installed on your device. As you can see, my Redmi Note 4 is running on Android Nougat 7.1.2 custom ROM. Now go to the description box of this video and download Xposed Framework and Xposed Installer. Before downloading or flashing the Xposed Framework, check your device CPU architecture. My Redmi 4 is based on ARM64 chipset. So if you want to know or check your device CPU architecture, then download Droid Hardware Info app on the Play Store and check your device CPU architecture. Next, download Xposed Installer by DVD and Droid. After downloading, first of all, install Xposed Installer. After installing this app, don't open this yet. Now it's time to installing the Xposed Framework. Now you have to boot your device into recovery mode. For this, first of all, turn off your Android device and press volume up plus power key together. As you can see, my TWRP recovery is here. Now simply hit on this install tab and select your earlier downloaded Xposed Framework zip file. I skip this tab because I already installed this. So after this simple process, reboot your smartphone. After rebooting your device, go to your app drawer and open your Xposed Installer. As you can see, Xposed Framework is successfully installed on my Android device. Now tap on the download option and here you will find all the Xposed modules. And in the setting menu, you can easily customize your Xposed installer such as app, icon, color, etc. And the download module is shown here. So guys, thanks a lot for watching this video. If you did enjoy this video, please show your support by subscribing to the channel. That's what really helped me out. Without being said, my name is Raj and I will see you the next time.